But it obviously can't happen. And so I finished college because I am not gonna pay out of state tuition. No, no, no.
Ten healthy girl habits you need in your life. Olivia Andrea. See, these are the videos. Deandrea, I don't know how you say her last name. These are the videos I want to do when I feel I want to feel productive. And then there's the other videos. And these ones are just like so artsy and they're like, you got it. Like, just do this and your life will be perfect. And I like that image. When I do them, do things work out? No. I just end up wasting my time, to be completely honest. But I still really like watching them because it feels like I like have my life together then in some sort of way. I'm just gonna watch the video and act like I have my life together right now. So,
change.
Here we go.
Change is a two-step process.
Look how artsy they are.
You wanna be. Prove it to yourself with small wins.
Raining so much. Can you guys hear that? It's been raining so much like the past weeks, and I swear it didn't used to last summer. It never rained like this at all. Do you hear that? Now it's just like pouring down. You see my windows? They're completely covered. Like it's like a whole, like it's like a waterfall. It's like going. Can you see it? It's like a whole waterfall. It's not little drop going down. Oh my god. And like, it didn't used to rain like this last summer, and it's just been raining so much this summer. I feel like it's a rainforest, but I kind of love it. And that's on global warming. I mean climate change. Climate change. It's Mother Nature all upset at us. Because we're like a-holes, humans, you know? Humans, I say vote me for president, even though I'm not old enough. And I will make sure all humans die in 2020. People might not agree with me, but I think the world is a better place without them, including me. Sometimes I just want to kill myself just because it would like make a difference. Not a difference, but just the slightest. Because like all humans do is like bad things. Like a good out of bad, how I've impacted the environment. Bad. Like if I was gone, the world could be a better place. Then I think, no, let me help change it. But how can I do that? You know? Okay, so what we're doing is we're going to a camera place to drop off my disposable cameras to get them developed. And we're going to Ulta. Okay, so right now we're at Panera ordering food. But we dropped the cameras off at the camera place to get them developed. And then we went to Ulta because they had like a coupon or a sale or something. And I needed a new brow pencil, so I got that. And I got it in a darker shade because you can't tell, but if you look really closely, the shade I have is too light. It's like more, it's too warm of a tone for my eyebrows. I got a face wash. Okay. I got a vitamin C serum. Fun. And now we're just waiting for the food. Okay. So I got a Mediterranean sandwich and then chips and tomato soup. And then I'm gonna watch TV. Okay. So I decided
that I'm gonna give myself a spine, like do stuff to my skin to make it look better, because my skin, you can't even see it on camera because it's not letting me, thank God you don't want to though, has been looking absolutely disgusting lately. But that's gonna change. So we're gonna give myself a little spa night and listen to Call Her Daddy and become gorgeous again. We caught him.
Girls, and don't Adios.
I'll see you once. You can guys will go like that to Teddy's butt, and then it'll come out of my face.
Three bees.
This is gonna be hopefully satisfying. Let's peel it. So long, they make my forehead though look humongous. It's not, ew, that's disgusting, but whatever. Can I do a charcoal skin mask? Face mask, not skin mask. Why would I say that? Sounds really like creepy. Okay, how do I do this? Oh, it looks so light. It could just be the contrast with the black though. Now, take this off. And then what I like to do is just kind of massage it all in. And then I'll go rinse it off real quick. So I'm gonna take this ascorbyl glucoside solution. Just plain. It's so good.
Is that gross? Like, I could eat the powder plane. It's so yummy. Delicious. Any, like, dessert not cooked is better than it cooked. Can't bite me on that. And now into the little thing you go. Just sprinkle them on top. Just eat this. Talk about our feelings. Actually, I don't really like talking about my feelings. So we aren't gonna do that. We like to ignore those thoughts and act like they aren't there. Oh, you wanna know one feeling I will talk about? How sick racism makes me feel. So, I'll put tons of petitions you can sign down below, and you should go sign them. Cause like, it doesn't take money. It'll take like at most maybe like 5 minutes. It's really easy. So, yeah, that's one thing I will always talk about. Anything political, messed up shit makes me feel sick. And that isn't a good emotion, but that's one bad and sad and sick emotion I'm okay with talking about. Cause it needs to change. And if people don't do shit, it's not going to change. Okay, so I am sleeping over at a friend's house all of a sudden, so I need to, pack. Not like pack, but like just go put a little bag together. Okay, I'm leaving my camera here just because it's a hassle to bring it. I don't know if you'll see me again until tomorrow morning, so kisses. I love you. So yeah, I'm home now. It's like 12:01. The floor's wet for some reason. I don't know why. I did 10 pee? I hope not. Yeah, I'm gonna make some pasta for lunch. In so long because my camera has been in my mom's car. What are you trying to do? Pee? Oh, you're peeing. Okay, and so recap. Last night I went to like a pond or lake. It was pond, yeah. And went swimming with some friends. And then today I really didn't do anything. I just hung around the house. But then later in the day, because it's like 6-ish now, I just got back. I went paddle boarding at a different lake with one of my friends. So that was fun. And it's so hot out. It's like in the 90s. Yeah, that's the little recap. No, Teddy. Now I don't even know what I'm gonna do tonight. A mystery. Okay, I just made myself some butter noodles with Parmesan cheese and then some watermelon for dinner. Okay, I'm so fucking hot. Okay, update whatever thingy thing. I worked from 8 to 1. Now I'm back home. Me and my mom got Chipotle for lunch. And it's just us here. It's 4th of July, but it's just me and my mom because my sister's gone. My brother and his friend came by to move some furniture for my mom. And now me and my mom are setting up the deck because we have new, like, furniture for outside. Different furniture. And that furniture, the furniture they were carrying, was for my sister's room because she gets all new furniture for some reason and gets to redo her room. But she leaves in a year for college, and I have 3 more years here, and I don't get to do a single damn thing. But it's fine. Yeah, it's so freaking hot. So I changed into tank top and shorts because I'm literally dying, and I got my sunglasses. Okay, so it's like 7 now, and we literally just finished the chairs. But they gave us, I don't know if I already said this, they gave us 8 chairs and no table instead of 4 chairs and a table. So we need to go exchange the box of chairs. Who's calling me to go get a table? Hello? No, not really. Okay, change of plans. Not going to Home Depot. My mom's gonna drop me off at my friend's house because they're having a firework show. So yeah.
I don't wanna come home tonight. Yeah, and I'm high up off work. I don't even remember, but my friend passed out in the override. Oh, I'm from the city of the 915, where all the